Okay, this is the trailer I got from a barter deal working on the K-Code Mustang a few years ago. And what I'm doing is changing out the floor, the wooden floor. I'm going to be putting in diamond plate and adding these braces right here and down the middle, because this was woefully weak. And right here, I broke the wood by putting a rotisserie in here with a third wheel. Went right through the floor. So I'm gonna gain about a half inch or more of space in here, because the wood is about just under 1 inch, and I'm putting in 1/8 inch diamond plate. So it's going in here. I'm just getting it all prepped out right now. I'm gonna pull up this piece. Now this, all this oil on the floor was from my Chrysler 300, because it's got a front or rear main oil seal that's bad, so leaked all over the place. And the oil on the wood is a complete fire hazard, and I don't like that. So all along this corner here, you know, where it's got the wood's coming up, and I'm gonna get some aluminum diamond plate, put all the way along the base, all the way along where the wood was, and just screw it on or glue it on, so it'll transition from the steel diamond plate, the floor, and the aluminum diamond plate. It'll be only maybe 6 inches tall. That'll go right down on top of it, and then I'll put a seam in there, like a glue seal, to seam, to keep any kind of oil encroaching into the wood like it did before. When I get this down, the floor will be black and the walls will be white. I'm gonna paint it all white, and then the ceiling, I'll probably just spray the white paint on the ceiling also. And then in here, I'm probably gonna move those tie down points out a little bit and put a frame structure that'll come up off the floor 6 inches or so, and put another winch there, an electric winch, so I can pull in cars or heavy stuff as needed in here, because it just needs it badly. So my objective here now is to get the center beam in, you know, get all the metal set in place, you know, get it set in place for before I put the diamond plate and then weld it in. I'm gonna have to reposition the trailer because my welder won't reach out here. So I'm gonna have to put the trailer in the bay and do the welding there. But stuff you gotta do. I can't put it off anymore. Just gotta make it happen. See ya, bye, cheers.